team. For the Canada 150, we're checking out the Loring Restoule area. We're on Smoke Lake in Mackinac.
Shh. It's a secret.
Hey, we're on the way. No, I'm taking a video while you're driving, so you can't do anything.
I'm having lunch. It's turkey wrap. And we're on our way to the Great Wild Northern Wilderness.
Great Wild Northern Wilderness.
You know why I can tell? Because we don't have reception on the phone.
That's right.
Raggeder, more Canadian. Our arms will be swollen with muscle for reeling in fish. I would you know, be able to sing a full song, knowing all the lyrics, and not the same song over and over again. And we still have Gilligan's Island in our head.
Pulling up to our first portage.
Big snapper turtles went off that
stump. What? Where? I miss everything. What do you got there?
I got my happy camper. Apron that I'm going to make Canada meal tomorrow with. My sister made it for me. Very talented.
Is she the same one that made the jacket for you?
Yes. Oh, wait a minute.
Well, you can't throw that out yet. We have to save that.
Oh yeah, this is special.
Okay.
This one, this is the extra special thing. And tomorrow I'm going to get rid of this and put on this.
Wow, what a huge transformation.
See, it looks totally different.
Right.
Yeah, nobody will ever know, but I'll feel more Canadian. Here we are, the first night in the wilderness. We're having salmon and wild rice, Canadian wild rice. And
why Canadian am I pure talk? Wild rice. I don't know what that is, but the dog is definitely interested.
That's all. You hear that?
Oh yeah. Good morning, it's Canada Day, and got a little bit of rain right now, but it's supposed to stop in a bit, so I'm gonna start making breakfast and hope the weather changes soon. Rubber ducky, you're the one. Oh, he's dying to get out there. He wants to go swimming in the rain. It's 1 o'clock. The weather network was wrong. They said it was going to stop raining at 2, but it stopped raining around noon. So we had a bit of lunch, and now we are on our way out to catch some fish. Hope we get some, because I love fresh fish.
Wish and they can't see me. I'm wearing my blue.
That's right. He looks like the water, apparently. Oh, my goodness. What is going on here?
This is my dinner jacket for this evening. We've got, my sister made this for me, it's fantastic. We've got Scottish on the inside, Canada in the back. I'm the happy camper. Happy Canada Day!
Hey! It is Canada Day 2017 and we are out in Naganoche. Yep.
Yes, having a lovely time.
How was your day today?
It was rainy, buggy, not many fish. But awesome.
I thought it was great.
It was a great day.
Did have a lot of rain though, but yeah. It stopped and now it looks like it's going to start again, but that's okay.
We were in the bug shelter during the rainstorm and we played, what's it called? What's it?
We played Family Feud.
Yes, Family
and
Feud.
And we did some Canadian trivia.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, and now Kevin's making dinner. We're having bannock with
female bacon, which is Canadian. Yes, right. All Canadian, all the time. Continuing on, day 2 of 4, and we're not tired yet.
Not yet, soon.
What's going on?
Hey, I'm just sawing up some wood for the fire.
You're an awesome camper at Camper Christina.
Camper Christina?
I'm speechless, I'm scared of him.
I really like the saw.
It's nice saw, actually. Once again, I'd like to firmly state to Speedo Man, not going paddling with you anymore.
What happened there? What's going on? What's with the duct tape?
Well, we had an incident. I love this canoe, but it's pretty old. And the gunnels, I knew this gunnel was rotting, but I didn't think it would rot so bad that it would fall off. So this came off yesterday, giving us some issues. So I used a fancy technique.
Duct tape the hell out of it?
Yeah. It's basically what it is. Yeah. It's called also, you know, you're supposed to maintain your boats at all times. And you're right. I'm just too busy paddling to maintain my boats.
That's a thumb down.
I know.
Oops. While Kevin's tending the fish, I'm getting some firewood for the stick stove. Thank you. Hey, it's Monday, July 3rd, and it is day 4 of my Canada Day weekend trip with Kevin Callum, the happy camper. We're just packing up the site and getting ready to head out to make our way slowly back to the car. It was a great trip. I just wanted to say thank you to Kevin. It's really wonderful to trip with somebody who is so passionate about what he does and so full of knowledge, and so fun. We just have such a great time camping. Everything that you guys see, like, that's videotaped, none of it's scripted. We just kind of start rolling and film the way that we're acting, and we're both just real people, and we just like to be outside and have a good time and really, really enjoy our time outside. So good to hang out with him. He's very smart and full of information about the outdoors, and I love learning stuff from him, and I think I maybe have taught him a few things. We'll see. I don't know. But just a really great time, and I just want to say thanks for a great weekend, and I have a feeling we're going to do it again soon. Stay tuned, guys. Hey!
Hey!
It's day 4, Monday, July 3rd.
Yeah.
And we're all packed up. We're ready to leave the site. But yeah, it was a really great weekend. Thanks so much for coming out with me and all the laughs. We had a great time, right?
It was a good time. Yeah.
Good time.
I'm a good cook too. And I clean a campsite like no tomorrow. Everything's tidy.
You didn't even bring cinnamon for the French toast.
I brought it. I just didn't put it in it.
You brought so much food.
I did.
So much food.
I ate all my carrots.
No, he didn't. He didn't eat one carrot. He brought a whole bag of carrots.
You know the worst part of the trip, though? I'm actually going home with two beers.
Two beers.
Who brings beer back?
And a whole bottle of maple syrup.
Yep.
And three apples and four potatoes.
Oh,
and
yeah.
You're going to carry all of it.
I put some stuff in the dog's pack.
Oh, yeah. And then we're good. Anyway, see you later.
It was
Thanks.
Excellent. This is an amazing person to camp with. She's very organized. I am not. She's a good cook. Maybe I'm not. I don't know. Just nice to be around.
Shucks. Bye.
Oh, dog, I'm okay, I'm all right.
Woo! How's that?
It's cold!
Oh, God.